Good morning, Newport Mesa. Today's surf report isn't looking anything special, nothing to ditch work for, or nothing to get up early this morning for. About 2 to 3 feet, with a little bit of a bumpy southwest swell rolling through, but there's a few workable corners, so if you can get out there, go for it. At Davy's Locker Report, they've caught 5 bonito, 5 calico bass, 6 sheephead, and 2 rockfish. So have a great Thursday, and I'll see you tomorrow.